Jij? Yes, please. Nou, dat kan je niet meer doen, want je hebt hem meegenomen.
I killed them all.
Don't doubt it, Corporal. But right now, we stay tight.
Marked the moment we stepped off that helo.
You think Rachel was with him?
I don't know, buddy. There's nothing we can do here. First things first, we gotta find somewhere to dig in.
They're coming for us. They're coming.
Over there. Let's go!
Oh. Look at that.
Mailman 2-1 actual to all call signs. How copy? Over. Joey, report in. Over.
The hell are we gonna get out of this?
We're gonna lock this place down. Form a defense perimeter and buy ourselves some goddamn breathing space.
These statues.
Nick! Take a mental picture and snap the fuck out of it.
What is this place?
It's not the silos, that's for sure. This mission's a bust.
Should have never gotten up that helo. Whatever's down here, it's worse than anything we've ever faced before.
That I believe.
Do you think we're being punished? For our sins?
What do we do?
You know exactly what we did.
Don't do this, Nick.
She was innocent and we killed her.
It's war. Bad shit happens.
Don't say that. You don't believe that. Not any more than I do.
Let's find the others. We can't be the only ones here.
Find the others. Then we'll get our payback.
Hoorah.
Let's go check it out. Leave Merwin here.
Are you serious?
We need to lock this place down tight. We have to check it.
You stay there, dropped up. I'll be back.
Hold for actually.
Never mind.
So this is Saddam's chemical weapons silo, huh? Run for the fucking hills. We're all doomed.
So much for Eric's pioneering thermal satellites.
Water or something. Just something.
Yeah, no, it's going to help.
Eric's paid a pretty steep price for that failure.
Hold your breath.
We all have.
There's the generator.
Let's go take a look.
I need a hand here.
I'm on it. Someone's taking a serious dislike to this thing.
Sabotage.
Looks it. Watch my back.
Yeah, that's the guy.
No, it's the...
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Stop fucking around. Hurry up.
Does it look like I'm fucking around?
Good job, Sergeant. look alive.
Copy that. Cable split. Let's see where they lead to.
This way.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Fuck. Watch your step. There's a tripwire.
Clear.
It looks simple enough.
Counter explosion?
Nah. Just need to cut the trigger. Now that's not very nice.
It's gotta be the Iraqis.
Yeah, you think? There I thought it was the monsters planting bombs.
Okay. So one of us is turning.
What do you think?
An eternity eating dust? You gotta be shitting me.
Seven witches, hey!
Yay.
Make move!
is mijn cookie.
Hey.
Could be waiting for us down there.
Shh. Listen. Is that Joey? He's alive.
Where is Joey up there?
I thought Joey was in there.
It's a trap.
We don't know that. We don't leave men behind. Semper Fi.
Semper Fi.
Unless they're mimicking bats, ultrasound.
That's you.
Oh, no.
So they just run and jump.
لازم اقول له لا. اتخانق لوحدك مش اتخانق معاك.
لازم يكون في طريقة تانية من هنا. لازم يكون في طريقة تانية.
Wel die hand nou? Ja, daar is ze. Het schaflicht.
Daar?
This one draws increases. Just needed that thing there. Okay, that's it.
Harmada. Is it me putting the shams?
A59B19. Oh. Yay.
Still here, Joey?
This is Mailman 21 Actual, Joey.
Stay alert for danger.
I'll copy over.
Okay, wacht op.
Check your weapons. Don't leave anything to chance.
Krijg je rondje? Ja, oké.
He's in bad shape. We gotta move fast.
This fucking place.
Anouk.
Should have never come here.
Okay, now you come out, Sam. Sorry.
Stay focused. Don't let this place fuck with you.
Check your sight lines.
Don't let this place mess with your head.
Oh, wacht, we zijn het kwijt. Daar is mijn man.
This is Mailman 21 Actual to all call signs. Radio check, over.
Ja, ben ik naar de verkeerde kant op? Sorry, ik zei het al gewend. Je loopt te snel, ik wil onderzoeken.
Hurry the fuck up!
Nou ja, sorry. Kom eraan! Chill! Verder toch?
Tik-tak, Nick!
Of misschien was het wel de andere
kant? Oh, hij volgt mij dus.
Ja. Yeah.
Oké, sorry. Nee, dan had ik het verkeerd. Krijgt het gewoon in de bar door Joey.
Pattern.
Ja, rot op! God, voor zijn kleren zo. Kan je het toch niet hebben?
How deep is that damn hole?
This is fresh.
That's solid fucking rock. You think these things got through it?
I don't really want to stick around and find out.
We know what we're facing now. Eyes wide. Stay frosty.
Daar komen we vandaan, of niet?
Nee.
Oh. was zijn heel lichaam.
He's hit bad. Not much we can be sure of.
Something really fucking nasty went down here. What the hell did they find down there?
Hier of daar?
Cover me. Please, God, let him be all right. Let him live.
God is not gonna help you.
I don't think he's alive, but...
I can't be fitter. I think that Joey the one is die ons gaat vermoorden.
Stop fucking around. Hurry up.
Ach, sorry hoor, lul. Jongen, jongen, jongen.
You may not be alone.
Nou, daar is in ieder geval zonder.
Joe, there you.
Intense, get in there. Yes.
Slow it down. Somewhere right here.
Yeah, we know. Oké, dus eerst richt ik en dan schiet ik.
Grenade!
Fucking aura.
This is mailman 3 to mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over. This is mailman 3 to mailman 2, 1 actual. Come in, Lieutenant, over.
Hier is de mailman, snap je? Want hij ging vreemd. Dat was een vrouw van vreemd. Kak!
No.
Godverdomme! We waren bij het licht. Godverdomme. Godverdomme. Ah, hoe zo is het?
Seen their weakness. They burn in sunlight. Your bullets will only slow them down. Even a truck falling on them just makes them angry. We do this together. Okay?
Together.
Yeah, okay.
I have seen the demon tear apart an entire squad of soldiers. To go around it.
Support it, let's do it.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
No, I'm not, babe. The press is Rachel. Sorry, ik was niet klaar. Oké.
Pointing your guns at me!
I don't want to hurt you.
Your uniform tells me something different. Drop your fucking weapon, do it now!
No, you lower yours first.
Drop your weapon before I fucking drop you! You pull that trigger and I swear to Alibaba and the 40 Thieves is the last fucking thing you'll do!
I didn't come this far to die by a trigger, happy American!
Kerel, dat was ik. Salim gaat het redden, dat weet ik wel zeker. Oh, ik kan het toch helemaal niet, Niels.
Ja, dat is gewoon de reactie tijdens een beetje te snel.
Ik reageer te snel, wat niet nodig is, waardoor ik niet nadenk. Snap je wat ik bedoel?
Ja.
Ik heb iets gedaan.
Should at least slow it long enough to spot them on the cameras.
reset that tripwire.
We've been in some fucked up situations before.
Never as fucked as that.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
Ruckus. Down.
You know how I always got your back, buddy? Come with me.
This is something else.
You think?
I don't know how many places like this we've bombed without a second thought.
These relics are better off in the dust.
What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Curious, why are you defending them?
Why are you defending the enemy, Sergeant?
You and me both know they're not all our enemies. Fuck, Jason.
It's about the girl at the checkpoint? Shit, Nick, how many times? We thought she had a bomb.
It was just a bag of groceries. We fucked up.
That girl's death is getting under your skin, buddy.
Yes, as a matter of fact, it is. Isn't it getting under yours?
I saw what you did to that shepherd earlier, and your tough guy act isn't ever going to make that shit right.
We still have the east flank to cover. Eyes open. Let's go.
Christ. These doors took a hammering.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're predators. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
Hey, die kennen we.
It's the closest I've been to hell.
Het is wel de way out. Hey, die kennen we nog. Nee, die kennen we niet. Ik denk dat dat die kerel is die, die me bleef praten tijdens het dat iedereen het gillen was. Stank of Death was little.
Blowing a hole through the rock face, we found a gateway to a strange world below. A phosphorescence emanated from beneath, casting its eldritch light over us all. Lady Bradshaw was insistent that we descend further. Perhaps Mary is right, and Bradshaw is becoming reckless and uncontrollable. But I can't stop thinking about what's down there. I am now working with Crow and Pullman to set up a winch and elevator to descend into the shaft. Oh. What mysteries lie below, I wonder, undisturbed by the world above.
That
says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, I could presume.
Yeah, no shit.
No shit, zegt hij, papa. Dat is echt funny. Ik wil hier, het is een rondje, wil je hier ook een rondje zitten? Kijk. Nog een lijk. Nog eentje. She alive.
Oh, she's not gonna trick the trick, my... Oh, she might. She might, baby.
What's
looks
sick?
Like he's been drained dry.
She's gotta be one of those explorers. That's gonna get us out of here.
It's beautiful. Check out the carving.
Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England.
Hey, wel. Hey, het valt me op, hè. Ze zijn echt allebei fucking gewond. Allebei hun armen ingeschoten en bedolven. En oh, ja, wil ik dit? Ja, dat willen we. Maar ze doen het allemaal nog wel, hè?
This looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell the difference?
You shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Wire up here. I don't know.
Yeah.
Those things are devious fuckers. You're right. We plant the charges to the side of the hall.
All right. They won't see this one coming.
Moet minder aan mijn gezicht zitten, maar het is zo leuk want de pilletje. Gaan we zo trekken? Trek. Nee, het is leuk. Je moet blijven zitten. Ik heb een uur aan gezeten, ja. Ga ik eraf trekken omdat ik me verveel. Ja, niet verveel, maar omdat ik gewoon vriendelijk.
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
Humble.
We fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
Ja, ze moeten een beetje bonden, hè? Weet je, als ze ruzie gaan maken, daar heb ik ook wel zin in.
You know,
maar
it, right?
Ja, we willen ook wel dat...
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks. It's armed.
Found a camera here, and let's head back.
Ja, jij mag onze baby girl redden, oké? Okay? Ja, maar even serieus, ik ga haar niet redden. Ik maak haar waarschijnlijk doden. Oh nee.
No. I don't wanna. Just give it to me.
Nee, ze is helemaal bloed ook.
You wanna take her?
Nee, you take her. I don't want to kill her. En wij dachten dat ze geen keuze, dat ze geen redding had. Nou, lekker bebloed. Waar is ze op gevallen? Waarom is ze zo erg in bloed? Oh, ze is serieus in een bloedbad gevallen. Oh, dit is het goorst dat ik ooit heb gezien.
Eric?
Ik vond het wel zo bijzonder.
Eric?
Dat ze zeg maar onder het bloed zat. Dat als ze zo erg onder het bloed zit, dan moet ze wel dood zijn. Snap je?
Ja.
Nick? Jason?
Can't be anything good.
Shit.
Yeah, man. Denk je dat er een langs met de schaaf? Ik vind het zo chill dat ze gewoon niet aan het flippen is. Ja, ik denk dat die shiny thing of een trap is. Zodra je erop klikt. Snap je wat ik bedoel? Want als jij loopt, dan word je niet zomaar gepakt. Ik denk niet dat je naar shiny thing moet gaan. Ik denk dat je door moet lopen. Ja. De shiny thing gaat zorgen voor trouble. Dat denk ik. Snap je? Ga nu weg. Nee, je ging goed. Ja, maar hij gaat je niet zomaar van behind pakken, zo werkt het spel niet. Snap je wat ik bedoel? Jij maakt de keuze, dus als je ergens op klikt, maak je de keuze om gepakt te worden of niet. Snap je wat ik bedoel? Ik denk dat je gewoon die kant op rechts moet blijven gaan. Ja. Nee, nee, niet teruggaan. Daar is dat ding aan het zwemmen. Door. De hel. Je zit in een bloedpit, schat. Hier, daar is een shiny thing. Ja, ja, oké. Okay. You're doing great. Een bot. Oh, she's smart. My fucking bone. Dit is echt awesome. Actually, this deal is the shit. Ja, uit het fucking water. Whatever is het is. Ik heb mijn drink erbij hoor. Ik vind het hartstikke spannend allemaal. Oh, wacht, er was iets met de slijpen. Wat? Ik snap, maar er is iets met de slijpen, wat is dan?
Ja, ik ben iets op een hartprobleem en geen sens of meer.
Maar waar is de salijf aan het verzamelen? Gaan we nu de juiste kant op? Dit. I'm not looking away. I'm just massaging my head. Zij is vanaf het begin meegenomen. Zij is vanaf het alle begin meegenomen. Zij is de eerste die weer is genomen door die beesten.
Looks like a line
out. I don't trust that bitch.
The way you're working is send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long
en ze
shot.
Stond daar ook gewoon heel stil. Run.
Oh,
what the
even
fuck?
Know if there's a working transmitter on the surface.
Oh, that could be.
Those wires gotta go somewhere though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
Hey, Joey. Hey, Mr. Joey.
What the fuck, Joey?
Dit is geniaal. Yeah.
Shit, Joey, it's me!
Oh, Joey is dead. That ain't Joey.
Joey going dead.
Maar dan was het niet Joey, want Joey werd door het hart gestoken.
Nou, dat was...
Iemand in de vis werd iemand door het hart gestoken, terwijl hij op hem lag. Ja. Mama, know what you saw. Okay, so we don't fucking trust Clarice. She's a bitch, dude.
We have to hurry.
No.
It's not safe here.
We do not trust her.
For me, she's like...
I don't know. I hate her. It's like a woman's gut, you know? Dus er zit zij niet onder het bloed. Weet je wel? Allemaal, she's very sus.
I didn't know that you could
fight. Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead. Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
Okay, go chill. Fuck, you're out here.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. Does that ever cross your mind?
Jesus. Like, bitch. I don't fucking like Clarice.
You want it to go?
Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in climbing class. I can get us out of here.
Clarice is the most suspicious bitch ever. Ja, en dan dat Gans. En wat doet Gans, hè? Gans doet. Oh my god, ja. Dat is misschien. Eternal life, dat hadden ze het over. Voor eeuwig leven.
Sure.
Yeah,
just need a minute.
Sure, sure, sure.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Yeah, but daarom. She's poison. She's gonna be a zombie like Joey.
Terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
What do you want me to say? Commanding, let's... Yeah, focus. Commanding, Blubik, yeah.
I think right now we should just focus on survival.
It's no wonder they call you the queen bitch. Sad thing is, you don't even see it.
See what exactly?
You don't let anyone in. It's like there's a wall around you. No, not even a wall, a mountain.
Pisces.
Tell me, Rachel. Is there even a real person behind there?
It's not easy being queen bitch. You think I got where I am with a soft word and a warm smile?
And here's me thinking you Langley types grew up on Easy Street.
Easy Street? I had to graft to get here. You think it bothers me what people call me? I wear that shit like a badge of fucking honor. They have no idea of the shithill I've climbed just to get to where I am right now.
Yeah? And where is that exactly?
Looks like another shithill if I'm truly honest with myself.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You and I, we're not so different. We're both doing what needed to be done to get to where we wanted to be. No shame in that.
No shame.
Yeah. Run.
Reese, what did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
I'm sorry.
No. Yeah, sure? Horrified.
We know what's gonna happen.
Don't come any closer.
What's happening to me?
I'm sorry, we're saving Rachel. Nee. Ze geeft licht nu. Oh, son, I can't promise anything.
I can't promise anything. Listen to me. Something has happened to you. What did that thing do to you?
Don't touch her!
There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move. Now!
If we are ever in such a situation,